Who made that?
Gucci.
Gucci? Really? And how long have you two been together? You and your date?
Well, how long? It's been a long time.
It's been a long time.
2, 4 years? Let's say 4 years. Let's just settle on 4 years. Yeah. And well, 4 very happy years as well. Yes, and she looks better every day.
Good, that's a lovely suit you got there. Who made that?
I don't know.
Okay, and your dress? It's green.
Yes.
Lovely. Hello, girls.
Hello.
Can I just ask who made your dress?
Some lady.
And what's your date's name?
Crystal.
Crystal. And how are you guys tonight?
We're doing great.
Very good, very yellow.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yes.
Are you looking forward to a nice evening?
Oh, we're expecting a wonderful night. Really are.
Good. How are you guys tonight?
Good, thank you.
Very good. So I'm spending the money on each other. And how are you tonight?
Pretty good. Why?
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 Awesome. Just
okay, thanks for asking, I guess.
Well, yes, Teresa!
Oh, yes.
Hi!
Hey. Have a good night.
We will.
Can I just quickly ask who made that lovely dress?
I have no idea who made it.
What about your lovely shirt?
I borrowed it off a friend.
Oh, good work. Can I just ask what's your date's name this evening?
Daniel.
Sorry?
Daniel.
Your name? I said your date's name.
Sarah.
And Sarah, do you know who made your dress?
No, I don't, but it's from Oz Jeans, from Stone's Corner.
Good work. Special evening?
Yeah. Yes, we are.
Good work. Wait, don't walk in front of them. Wait your turn. How are you guys?
Good.
Good. That's a lovely suit and a lovely dress. Do you know who made it?
Thank you. No, I have no idea, but they're very talented.
Hey guys, please stop here. I just have a couple of questions. What is your date's name?
Emily.
Emily. And how long have you two been together?
Since, well, an hour ago.
Hey, how are you going tonight?
Good, thanks. How are you?
I'm good. Looking forward to a fun evening?
Yes, hey, it'll be good.
Good work.
Looking forward to everything.
And do you have a date?
I do.
She
ditched me.
She ditched
me? Sorry.
It's all right. She's back here.
How are you guys?
Good.
Good.
Good. Drew, what's your date's name?
Nadine.
Do you know who made the dress?
My dress.
Lovely dress. Who made it?
A shop.
Okay. Oh,
hey.
Hello. How are you?
Good.
Looking forward to a special evening?
Yes.
Good.
Where did you get this outfit from? Who's the designer today?
Some bloke from Maya.
What's your date's name?
Tiffany.
Tiffany, and how long have you been to? How long have you two been together?
We're not.
Oh, that's a lovely dress. Do you know who made it?
My mum had to hire it because I don't wear dresses.
Oh, okay.
Not too tall for you.
And how long have you two been together?
We're not together. We're just friends.
Friends.
Hey guys, how are you?
Great. Yourself?
Looking forward to a special night.
Yeah.
What's your date's name?
Dimity.
And how long have you two been together?
A week? Oh, just friends.
Are you guys looking forward to a good night?
Yes, we are. Yeah.
And what's your date's name here?
Elliot. Yes. Elliot.
Yeah.
Got the hottest date here.
Okay. Oh, stop.
Adam.
Yes?
What's your date's name?
Jacinta.
And Jacinta's lovely dress. Do you know, where did you get that from? Who made that dress?
I was in a wedding.
You were in a wedding? Hey guys.
Hey.
How are you going?
Good, thanks.
And what's your date's name?
Erin.
Cool. And how long have you two been together?
For a whole, maybe,
5-10 minutes?
Yeah.
Good words. Have a good night.
You too.
Hey, hey guys. How's it going?
Good, man.
What's your date's name?
Claire.
And, Claire, that's a lovely dress. How long have you had that?
I've had it for a year and a half.
And who made it?
My friend. Yes.
Okay, have a good night.
Good
evening. Yeah, this is my wonderful, beautiful date, Anna. Say hi, Anna.
This is my beautiful power boy, Josh.
That's a great dress, Anna.
Thank you.
Who made that?
A lady from Boona.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Hey guys, how are you?
Good.
Good.
Good. What's your date's name?
That's Nicole.
Nicole, that's a lovely dress.
Thank you.
Who made it?
I got given it from a friend.
Oh, good. Hey girls.
Hey.
Lovely dresses. Do you know who made them?
Thank you.
Thank you. I think it's a brand called Free Fusion.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. No idea.
No.
Have a good
night.
Thank you.
Joel, looking forward to a good night?
Yeah.
Julian.
How's it going?
I'm very good. What's your date's name?
Amy.
We're just going as friends.
You're going as friends?
Just friends.
Yeah.
And that's a lovely dress. Do you know who
made it? Thank you. No.
No?
I wore it to my sister's wedding.
Have a good night.
Yeah, thanks. You too.
Hey girls. How you going?
Hello.
Thank you, thanks.
Lovely dresses on, do you know who made them?
Mr. K.
Oh.
Events.
Cool. Have a great night.
Thank you.
Hey guys.
Hi.
No, hey, wait. Very, very big night, you excited?
I'll give that to you because I'm wearing.
Yes.
And do you think you'll win?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
What do you think you're going to win?
Yes.
What are you nominated for?
Most handsome.
Good.
Yeah.
Have a good night.
Thank you.
Are you going this
Hello.
Evening?
Good.
Looking forward to a nice night?
Oh, yes.
Good. And of course, you're nominated for.
To do what?
I don't know. You're nominated for the Oscars. What were you nominated for?
Best looking actor ever.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And do you think you'll win?
I suppose so, yes.
Have a good night.
You too.
Hey guys, how are you?
Hi, good.
Good? Good. Looking forward to a big night at the Oscars?
Yes, I'm looking forward to it.
And
should
Eliza,
be good.
You're nominated for tonight. What are you nominated?
Best actress.
Hello. You guys looking forward to a nice night?
Yes, yes. Definitely.
That's a lovely dress. Do you know who made it?
No.
I don't know. Okay. Have a good night.
Thank you.
Hey guys, how are you tonight?
Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good. I have a couple of questions to ask. Brenton, you're of course here because you were nominated for Best Movie Director for your movie I Look Like a Mouse. How do you think you go?
I think I'll win. I'm pretty confident.
Cool. And who's your date tonight?
Taryn. Hi.
Excellent. And that's a lovely dress. Do you know who made it?
No.
Okay, have a great night.
Thanks.
Hold on. That's a nice car.
Thank you.
G'day, how are you guys?
My God.
Same alike. And you look forward to good evening?
Yeah.
Cool.
So
and you were, of course, nominated for Best Actress in a comedy.
Yeah.
Do you think you'll win?
Of course I will.
You will? And do you think she'll win?
Honestly? No.
Have a good night. Good to see you tonight. What's your date's name?
Huh?
What's your date's name?
Nah, we're just friends.
What's your date's name?
Sarah.
Sarah. That's a lovely dress. Do you know who made it?
Nope.
No? Okay. And you were nominated for Best Actor with Curly Hair. How do you think you go in that?
Yeah, pretty good, but I got some stiff competition.
Okay. Good luck. Have a good night.
All right.
What's your date's name this evening?
Tiana.
Tiana? Hey guys.
We're good.
Hey.
How are you going?
I'm very good. Are you looking forward to tonight?
Oh, we are.
And what's your date's name?
Emily. It's Emily.
And it's a lovely dress. Do you know who made that?
Yes, actually, a designer over in Paris made it for me. So, yeah, it's really good.
Have a good night.
Thank you.
You guys looking forward to a good night?
Yes.
And you're, of course, nominated for best ad campaign for your campaign ad. And how do you think you go in that category?
Yeah, not too bad.
Cool. Excellent.
What about our Mac versus PC ad? I thought that was pretty good.
That's right. You're together and you're against each other.
That's right.
So have a good night, okay?
Thank you, Steve.
How's it going?
I'm very good. You looking forward to a good night?
Yeah. It's going to be amazing. Hey.
What's your date's name this evening?
Sarah.
Sarah, I think it's Kate.
I mean Kate. Sorry. Yeah, it's Kate. Yes, Kate.
Kate, that's a lovely dress. Do you know who made it?
Gucci.
Gucci. Good work. Have a great night.
I thought we were going to Macca's.
Hey, how are you?
No, not too bad, thank you.
Good, looking forward to a good night?
Oh, yeah.
Yes? It's lovely suit. Where'd you get that from?
An Italian designer.
Okay.
We're really good mates.
So. Excellent. Well, have a great night.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Drew. Yes? Your date's a lot taller than you. What's her name?
Renee.
Renee. That's a lovely dress. Do you know where you got it from?
Thank you. From Target.
From Target.
G'day.
Lovely flower. Did you get that for your date?
That's Judy's flower. But yes, I did get one for my date.
Good work.
Yes. This is my date, Sarah.
Sarah?
She's fully hot tonight.
Excellent. Have a great night.
Hey, Steve.
Hello. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. You look lovely tonight.
Thank you. We
Thank
tried.
You.
Judy's more lovelier than me. She's Judalicious.
Excellent. And you're nominated for what tonight?
Everything basically, like we were sort of just going for one or two, but they just went for the whole thing and they're just like, Judy plus me, why not just go for everything?
Okay, so, have a good night.
Yeah, you
thank
too.
You.
How are you tonight?
Good, thanks.
Excellent.
Looking forward to a good night?
Yeah. Hopefully.
Yep.
That's a lovely dress. Do you know who made it?
No, I don't, but I know that the rose matches and that's all that counts.
Good work. Have a good night.
Will do.
Hello.
How are you tonight?
Thank you.
Good, thank you.
Good? Are you looking forward to a good night?
Yes,
very much.
Okay?
Yeah. Thank you.
Good night.
Yeah.
Looking forward to a good night?
Yeah, that should be great.
Yeah, man. Yo, yeah.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fantastic, and you?
I'm very good.
That's good.
And your date's name is?
My date's name is, I cannot remember for the life of me.
Jess?
Jess, there you go.
And you were nominated for what tonight?
I was nominated for being the fantastic person who showed up and just took a random person.
Good work. Have a great night.
All right, thanks, Steve.
How are you guys all going tonight?
Good.
Good. Looking forward to a good night?
Yep.
Sure am.
And the baby is, of course, nominated for Best Baby in a film. How do you think he'll go?
Win it for sure.
What was the
for
name
sure.
of the film he was in?
Baby's Gone Wild.
Oh, good word. Have a great night.
Right.
Have a good night.
Excellent.
That's a great dress. Do you know who made it?
Pardon?
Do you know who made your dress?
No, I don't actually.
Well, have a great night.
Thank you.
Looking forward to a good night?
Yep.
That's a lovely dress. Do you know who made it?
No.
No? Okay, and Tim, you were, of course, nominated for what?
Sexiest in a Movie.
And how do you think you're good?
I don't know. I think I'll do fairly well.
Have a great night.
Thank you.
Luke, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. You're, of course, nominated for what this evening?
For Best Girly Voice Award.
Best Girly Voice Award? And how do you reckon you'll go with that? I just have one question.
Yeah.
Can we swap dates?
Sorry?
Can we swap dates?
Can we swap dates?
Yeah.
You want to go with me?
No.
Oh, okay.
I want to go with
Howard. Okay. No. You can't.
That's a lovely dress, Ali. Do you know where it came from?
India.
80s, I think.
And you're nominated for what tonight?
Best Supporting Actress in the film.
Which movie?
She Wants Me.
Hey, how are you two this evening?
Pretty good.
Very good. That's a lovely dress. Do you know who made it?
No.
And you were nominated for what this evening?
Biggest goon in the world.
Cool. And how do you think you'll go?
He'll do great. Yeah.
Nice. How are you all?
Good.
Good. Does anyone know who made that dress?
My mum.
Mombasa.
A confidential shot able to explain.
Great
on
work.
Camera.
Close at this
and
point.
You're all nominated for which award?
Belle of the Ball.
None?
Yeah, we're supporting her.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep.
Good work. Interesting little situation here. You're both nominated for Best Director. Who do you think is going to win?
I think the Best Man will win.
We're choosing not to discuss it.
And what was what films were you nominated for?
You got choice, man.
The Camp Food.
The Camp Food?
Yes.
Camp Food. And which one were you nominated for?
Well, I have a couple, but I'd have to say the winner would have to be... Oh, what do you reckon, man?
That's what I mean.
I'm so good I can't choose.
The twiddle your thumbs.
That was we'll go with the twiddle your thumbs.
Okay. Have a great night.